Incredible surveillance video shows a car flying through the window of a bait shop in Wilmington, ending up entirely inside the store. Charges are pending against that driver. Police say the car was going so fast it went airborne and it cleared the front counter before landing inside Angelo's Outdoor Sports Center around 2 a.m. on Monday. The video shows two people get out of the vehicle and then take off. The passenger was later found at a medical center and is cooperating with police. I'm Ken Molestina for CBSChicago.com.